Welcome in, everybody. It's the Coach, and you're tuned in to Madden 19 on EA Sports. We are just moments away from kickoff, and we've got a good one on tap between the Cincinnati Bengals and the Pittsburgh Steelers. So with that, let's get you up to Heinz Field in Pittsburgh. Standing by for the call, here are Brandon Godden and Charles Davis.
Right at the convergence of the three rivers on Art Rooney Drive, we welcome you to Heinz Field in Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania. Nothing like the fanfare of introductions to an NFL game, and that was in evidence a moment ago. Fireworks, pyrotechnics, you name it, this crowd is ready as their guys get set to match up between the Cincinnati Bengals and the Pittsburgh Steelers. With Charles Davis, I'm Brandon Gordon. Charles, we look at this Steeler ball club entering play. They come in feeling good after back-to-back victories.
And they looked awfully good last week and came away with a 2-touchdown victory. They did have a few reasons for concern defensively, but all in all, they'll take a repeat here if they could get it.
Meanwhile, for the Bengals here, they come off a disappointment last time out that put an end to their modest 3-game win streak.